So now we're demonstrating the timeless peel, and it's our second strongest peel. And this one requires a 2-week prep. It's indicated for people who have hyperpigmentation, fine lines and wrinkles, sagging skin, loss of skin tone in general. Today we're doing it on Lindsay. Lindsay has this beautiful young skin, but she does have some hyperpigmentation. And with this peel, you can expect very little sensation. It's going to have a little bit of tingling while it's being done. And in about a day or so, maybe up to 3 days, there's going to be some peeling. There is some peeling with this peel. Our lighter peels, usually there's no downtime. But this one, you probably don't want to schedule an event in the next few days. One of the things that can happen, that does often happen when people have hyperpigmentation, is that in a few days, the hyperpigmentation will start to lift and you'll see a darkening, and that will flake off in the next few days. But that is something that does frequently happen, and you may not feel comfortable going to a special event with that.